Yeah.
Thank you very much.
There ain't no place a man can hide, keeping me from the sun.
Y'all sound like you're having fun. That's good, that's good, because so are we.
Thank you. When you're waiting for a miracle. You deadhead.
We'd like to feature a drummer here.
Hey,
that's right. Right on the drums. Gonna sing too.
I think it's on.
Moonlight and midnight.
Thank you.
That's a little more Jerry Olden in the way, right? I think I gotta restart.
Thank you.
myself, cause maybe that's the way I feel. That's what love will do.
Busted flat in Baton Rouge, waiting for a train, and our skin near as faded as my jeans. Bobby thumbed a diesel down just before it rained, rode us all the way to New Orleans. all for singing with me. Give yourselves a round of applause, too.
Hey, when you get together with Judith, it's not just the Grateful Dead anymore. So, on a little note, the Chicago music scene lost a great player and a great band manager. Jim Bukas passed from cancer about a month ago. And Jimmy sure got me on a lot of barroom floors and put me in front of a lot of people, and I want to thank him for that. And I remember him loading all our songs into that archive.org, and I said, Jim, you play almost every night of the week, dude. When are you going to listen to these? And he said, when I get old and I retire. So my promise to Jim is, I'm going to listen. All right? Here's one for you, buddy. Surprises, huh?
our bass player on one here.
Within a sand, all I know, she sang a little while and then flew on. Thank you.
Could have been a lot of places this Memorial Day weekend. You obviously weren't invited anywhere else, so thanks for coming and spending your part of your weekend with us. And we lost this for 2 years with COVID, and we thought we'd never be able to do this again. And so now it's an extra sacred thing. And I'd like to introduce the band to you on drums from Kansas City, Kansas. He roots for the Royals and the Chiefs, but we don't hold that against him. One of the best drummers in Chicagoland, Brett Baxter. There's literally songs this band could not do without Brett keeping time. And on bass, he spent a long time in Breckenridge, Colorado, kind of honing his skills, back when weed was illegal, oddly enough.
Something like that.
But originally from Winnetka, Illinois, and a guy I'm proud to say is a buddy of mine and a fine bass player. And now he's starting to sing for us too, Craig Urban.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
The youngest member of our cavalcade of stars tonight is a young Tyler Matson. He's from Lake Bluff, Illinois, and we love him. He keeps us young, right? Opposite of me, the leader of the band, who's a fantastic manager, fantastic musician, and he is the proud papa of a brand new guitar, but he decided to leave it at home tonight. So he's playing his old washed up guitar.
It wasn't mature enough yet.
That's right. And we were so blessed to run into this woman who sings all over Chicago, Great Moments in Vinyl and other bands, but how lucky we are, the goddess of rock and roll, Judith Weirock.
Leader and fabulous friend, playing the keys and killing it, Jimmy Crozet.
Thank you.
Thank you.
to kiss my wife. We'll be back
Stick
in 15, 20 minutes.
Lot more music.